Hester is buried, but the speaker is having great trouble accepting the fact. Her vitality, when alive, cannot be reconciled with the grave. Hester. When maidens such as Hester die, their place ye may not well supply, though ye among a thousand try with vain endeavor. A month or more hath she been dead, yet cannot I by force be led to think upon the wormy bed and her together. A springing motion in her gait, a rising step did indicate a pride and joy no common rate that flushed her spirit. I know not by what name beside I shall it call, if 'twas not pride. It was a joy to that allied she did inherit. Her parents held the Quaker rule, which doth the human feeling cool. But she was trained in nature's school. Nature had blessed her. A waking eye, a prying mind, a heart that stirs is hard to bind. A hawk's keen sight ye cannot blind. Ye could not Hester. My sprightly neighbor, gone before to that unknown and silent shore, shall we not meet as heretofore some summer morning, when from thy cheerful eyes a ray hath struck a bliss upon the day, a bliss that would not go away, a sweet forewarning.